He was crippled, but only his body was cracked. It's not simple, nor is it an easy matter to explain. Let's just leave it at that, she says, and closes the holy book of lies. She covers her eyes, denying to herself what she thought happened.
Do you know what's worth fighting for when it's not worth dying for? Does it take your breath away and you feel yourself suffocating? Does the pain